So this guy right here is actually making one of those puppets that go into those graves on the cliff. So he's using some paint right now to paint the puppet. And then behind him is the photo of the person that passed away.